And the Alabama ABC board says that restaurants and bars can temporarily sell alcohol to go. This will only be allowed for curbside pickup only. The board made the emergency ruling today in the wake of the coronavirus outbreak. Many bars and restaurants have been forced to go to a drive-through or curbside model, as we've been reporting, for public safety. Don't forget, you can stay up to date with the latest always at CBS42.com. There's more news after this.